Eli sleep, so I hope you can hear me. I'm at CVS right now. My mom ran in to get her vitamins. We've been running around all day trying to get this stuff, last minute stuff together for the trip to California. It's like bittersweet. I haven't been back home in years, and it's gonna be good to see my family, but it's like, when I first found out about my grandma passing away, I cried. But then, as you get busy, trying to plan these flights, find where this money coming from, gathering this money and stuff together. It was like it just kind of went out of sight, out of mind. You don't really think about it. But I kind of broke down today in the shower thinking about my grandmom. I just feel like I didn't get a chance to say, bye. I feel like we were always so busy and caught up with life that we never really went over, we never really went over and got to see her. My mom talked to her the night before she passed away, and she said that she loves her, and then my grandma told her that she loves her and tell all the kids that she loves us. And it's just like, my grandma Odessa, I was closer to her than any of my grandmoms. And that's because maybe because we grew up, I was in California, we grew up there, and that's what we did. It's just bittersweet. Like, my mom, I know she's gonna be emotional when we do go to the funeral. I know I'm probably gonna be emotional. My brother's probably gonna be the one that holds it in until, he's alone. He don't really show his emotions too well. I'm just hoping all goes well with the flight. I'm gonna try my best to vlog tomorrow from waking up to the plane ride to the layover. I'm really gonna try my best to vlog and capture all that, cause I'm going to take pictures. I'm taking my Canon. I'm taking pictures and video of everything because California is beautiful, and I might need that footage. But I really want to get some pictures with my family, just cause who knows when this next time all of us are gonna be together like that. Like, my aunt still lives down in Georgia, so we'll still go down there and visit, but for all of us to be together, it's gonna be a bittersweet moment. I pray that nothing crazy happens and all that good stuff. I haven't seen these people in years. What else? I'm a little worried about the plane ride, and not because I'm scared, but because I gained some weight since the last time I flew. And if you can't fit in one seat, you gotta buy two. So I'm a little apprehensive. Me and my mom was talking about it. I said, "Child, because we sure enough don't got no money for two tickets." So hopefully we can fit into the seat. And that's not even funny though. But it's funny because I'm just silly like that. But I'm hoping we can fit comfortably into the seat, and that the lap band crosses and connects. And if it don't cross and connect with just one, it crosses and connects with the little extender piece, and the armrests go down. Because that has to happen, otherwise they ain't gonna let you fly like that. So and I'm hoping somebody changes our seat, or they switch our seat so we all can sit together. Because somehow our tickets flying there, we're like sitting, two of us are sitting together and one's like in the front or the back. And then we have a layover, and then when we get back on the plane, we're all sitting one behind each other instead of like three in a row. So I'm hoping that everything works out with that and we don't have any issues, because excuse me, I'm riding with baby, so we need baby to be comfortable, and I don't want him to be crawling and crying, with people, because we won't be on that plane for a minute. So yeah, so wish me luck, you guys. This is the night before. I don't know if I'm gonna show you guys prep of me packing. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. So yeah, so but I'm definitely gonna try to vlog, and if I don't put one out every day, then I'm just going to combine them and just do one big vlog about my trip back home. But I'll probably have to break it down into two or three, depending on the length. But I'm gonna try my best to vlog. I'm probably gonna do all that on my camera, and I got a selfie stick so I can get more. And it actually acts as a tripod, so when I'm vlogging, it's a lot easier to hold. You look a little bit extra, but you know your arm get tired holding this camera. For those of you that vlog, So right now I'm waiting for mom to come out of CVS. She's been taking a real long time, Chad. I don't know what she getting in there. She said she went in there for some vitamins. What vitamins she buying from New York City? I don't know. But when she comes out, we're gonna head home. I was supposed to go to church tonight. This look like a bacon because it's 7:30 already. Excuse me. And I still need to braid my son's hair. My mom wants to sew in. Me, I'm just wearing this wig I got on my head, and I might take a straight wig with me and see what happens with that. But for now, I'm wearing this wig and I'm calling it a day. I'm not trying to be cute for nobody. I'm just trying to go be comfortable and all of that. Cause I'm tired. I don't know if I can travel with my makeup or not, so I'm just kind of screwed right there. And I don't know if I'm gonna have to buy makeup when I get down there, or what I'm gonna do. But yeah. So I don't know if I'm gonna add on to this vlog. If not, so we'll see.
And they have to bring it to you.
This is Eli's first plane ride. See, my first plane ride. Yes, I'm going to California. See, we're in the plane.
These seats are small, but the seat will fit. Chill.
I don't have. I have Pediasure. Minneapolis. Eli threw Cookie Monster. Eli's finally sleepy. He's on his way to sleep. I'm gonna try to keep him up so that he can knock out on this 4-hour ride. Niggas, we just ate $1 million meal. And I'm exhausted. I'm so exhausted. See, my chin looks so gross. Like, I'm starting to feel the jet lag of going from coast to coast, and we still got a 4-hour plane ride to get to LA. Then we'll get our rental car, and then we have to drive to Oxnard. The cool thing is that all my family is pretty much staying at the same hotel, so we'll get, you know, when we get there, we'll see everyone. Look at my chin. That's a whole other story. I'll share with y'all when I get back. But I did just get some good news. Even though one door closed on the job I got hired for, I wasn't able to go because I was coming back to California for my grandma's funeral. And I called them and explained it, and they said they weren't able to hold it. But I did get a call for another job. I missed the call because I was on the flight, but I called back and I got the call. So it's really a blessing, and I just thank God for that. So he does move when you... when he does move when you need him to. But I'll say that this airport is horrible. I mean, the staff, from the staff and every, we flew Delta, but it's horrible. The staff, my, you know, it just wasn't good. And I'll share that experience after I finish the vlogging. But it's a nice little spot. I'm gonna flip the camera back around so y'all can see whatchamacallit. That's my brother again. They got tablets where you can go on the internet and do whatever, check your flight, whatever, all over the hotel. Look, that quickly. He's knocked out. But yeah, like, see, they have like the bar part, like not like the tablet bar and everything. It's really nice. It's a really big airport. It's a really big airport, but like, I don't know. Like, the service is just not exceptional. Like, on flight, our flight attendants were great. But when we flew into St. Paul,
Is that St. Paul, Minneapolis, Minnesota? Like, my mom's supposed to have someone pick her up because, you know, she's limited mobility. Was no one there with the wheelchair. We had to go and ask, and then, like, we got to push it ourselves. Yet we see all these different handicap carts being driven with nobody on it. And, like, people are talking, they're running their mouth talking to each other, and people need assistance. And I'm like, they're so rude. And, like, I don't think I'll ever fly Delta again because, like, from check-in. I mean, and it sucks because there was some, like, the little baggage girl, she was nice. We get to the counter, the lady had an attitude off rip, and I'm like, get your life together. But, I don't even want to get into all that. I'm tired. I'll probably vlog a little bit from the flight. I'm hoping that I can, like, probably go to sleep because it's 4 hours. And then I'll probably vlog once we get into the hotel. And if the Wi-Fi is working, I'll probably upload this part of it and then go from there. I'm going to be here for about 4 days. Well, 5 days, 4 nights. Wait, or is it 4 days? Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday. So about a week, 5 days. And hopefully I can vlog and show you guys everything that I get in, you know, here. It's bittersweet because it's coming home from my grandmother's funeral, but, you know. But as y'all can see, I'm exhausted. But I'll keep you guys updated. Peace. To baggage claim in LAX. This is ridiculous. Say we finally made it. Say we're tired. We're ready to go to sleep. So grandma had to go to the bathroom and Uncle Ted had to go to the bathroom. Mommy's chin looks horrible. But we made it. Eli made so many friends on the plane. Like, it's ridiculous. It, like, made me really miss California because it's just like, the people here are way friendlier than the East Coast, hands down. I mean, people helped me off the plane with his stroller. They carried my bags. It was just beautiful. I miss that love that they have out here. Eli made tons of friends. Missed that place.
Okay.
Now we're off to get the rental. Just got the baggage. Just trying to see what's going on. It's like so many people.
You got a driver.
It's ridiculous,
sorry. You got to run it for a minute.
Yeah.
One of them drivers in town car.
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm super exhausted. We finally made it to the hotel. Me and Eli are about to call it a night because I am so tired. Like, because it would be technically like 12 or 1 o'clock. It would be like 12 or 1 o'clock my time in Harrisburg. And it's not. So I'm sleepy. We had some nasty food. And I'm sleepy. So I'll start again tomorrow and hope for the best. Love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Peace.